Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. The pair met at a party 2 years ago and became serious in 2019, according to a source. And just a few months after, the couple took the next big step in their relationship when Modling moved into Forte's home, the source adds. According to the source, they got engaged over the holidays at the end of last year. A Reb Forte did not respond to people's request for comment, but Forte's father confirmed the engagement news last week. For his appearance on the April 9th premiere of ABC Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, the actor, playing for a charity called the Pangea Network, invited his father, Reb Forte, to be his expert. "My name is Orville Willis Forte III," Reb said after hosting. Jimmy Kimmel asked if Reb is his full name. "He's Orville Willis Forte IV," Reb continued, pointing at his son. "He's currently engaged and says if he has a boy, they've both agreed it is a possibility it would be Orville Willis Forte V. Not a decision, but a possibility. We're thinking about it," Forte said with a smile. In early December, Forte's The Last Man on Earth co-star Mary Steinbergen posted a photo of the couple on Instagram. "When one of your beloved finds his soulmate," she captioned the snap of Forte and Modling wearing matching llama sweatshirts and Christmas pyjamas. "I finally find Ted Benson," Forte commented on the post, referring to Steinbergen's husband. Forte's co-star and ex-girlfriend actress January Jones also left a sweet comment writing, "Aww." Modling graduated from the University of Alabama in 2013, according to a LinkedIn page. She has worked at SGE Worldwide in the Sales and Brand Partnerships Department. Forte was previously linked to Last Man co-star Jones in 2015. They worked together when Jones hosted Saturday Night Live in 2009. Thanks for listening. For more celebrity news, please like, comment, and subscribe.